The Nefertiti Sun Temple. They date to approximately 1350 before Christ, the period when Pharaoh Akhenaten closed Egyptian temples and dismissed the priesthood, declared the sun deity Aten as the true god, and with his wife Nefertiti established a new capital of Egypt at Amarna.